Hey there, rock stars. Today, we are going on a fun adventure to meet four families of musical instruments. Are you ready?
Yay!
Let's go! Do you have a family? I'm pretty sure you do. Your family may be really small, or you may have a really large family. But I'm pretty sure you have a family that loves you very much. Did you know that musical instruments have families too? That's right. Musical instruments have families. Today, we are going to talk about four of those families. The string family, the woodwind family, the percussion family, and the brass family. First up is the string family. If an instrument has strings, it's in the string family. These instruments make sounds by vibrating the strings. You can make sounds by plucking the strings with your fingers or by using a pick or a bow. Some of the string instruments that you see here are the cello, the violin, a harp, an acoustic guitar, an electric guitar, a double bass, and a banjo. Let's hear how they sound. Next, we have the woodwind family. They create sound when air is blown through them. You can change the sound of a woodwind instrument by opening and closing the holes with your fingers. Some of the woodwind instruments that you see here are the flute, the clarinet, the oboe, the saxophone, and the bassoon. Let's listen very carefully as the woodwind instruments play for us. Up next, we have the percussion family. Percussion instruments are instruments that you hit with your hands or with sticks. You can shake them, rub them together, or scrape them. Some of the percussion instruments that you see here are the tambourine, the bongos, the maracas, a drum set, the triangle, the congo drum, and the xylophone. Percussion instruments are super fun to play. Let's hear how they sound. Finally, let's check out the brass family. The brass instruments are shiny and make music when you buzz your lips into the mouthpiece. Some brass instruments have valves that you press to change the sound, but a trombone has a slide that you move back and forth. Some of the brass instruments that you see here are the trumpet, the French horn, the trombone, the euphonium or the baritone, and the tuba. Let's hear how they sound. It's time for a pop quiz. I'm going to ask you one question to make sure you were listening. It's okay if you don't get it right. You can try again next time, but I'm pretty sure you'll get it. It'll be very easy. Okay, rock stars, here is your question. Which family does the guitar belong to? Is it the woodwind family or the string family? I'll give you 10 seconds to take a guess.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
If you chose the string family, you got it right, rock stars. Congratulations. Now it's time to pick a prize.